When thinking of the most unique and abstract forms of media, the most common subject pointed to lands upon art, a form of creativity that can take many shapes and forms, and a topic not yet bested by anything in individuality. And taking a trip to SIU's foundry, there lies the ability to bear witness to many types of incredible arts before your very own eyes. And this is exactly where Zac Nelson, SIU Fine Arts student, created one of the most astonishing pieces of performative art. Zac Nelson is an individual who went back to school later in his life, choosing SIU as the grounds for his mind to lay waste to. His vastly unique perspectives and the creativity of a man of his caliber is nothing short of incredible. And for his final sculpture project at SIU, he put together an immensely grand performance of a lifetime, combining music, rollerblades, a cacophony of noises and ambiance, and multitudes upon multitudes of art pieces and paintings. Zac conjured up one of the most euphoric art experiences built, all within the confines of a small room. Videographer J.R. Jarvis and myself went to visit Zac within the foundry to get a first-hand glimpse inside his mind, and upon witnessing his performance, we were absolutely stunned, to say the least. Speaking with Zac about the performance, he credited the works to his childhood, saying,
I was thinking about this kind of like being an ode to my childhood. Growing up in a small town, I had art and music and rollerblading, and I feel like it kind of saved my life in a way. There's some ADHD type of spectrum stuff going on, so it's like, to me, this is kind of like what's going on in my head, and it's very overwhelming all the time. So it's kind of a maximalist, like, not in a mean way, but I want it to be overloading. Because like when I go into a casino, I get calm. So it's like when I have so much stimuli, it actually kind of calms me down. And then I'm also colorblind. You can see color, but it's like, for me, I have to look at stuff as like contrast. So it's not like I understand any color theory, or it's kind of like something darker needs to go on top of that lighter color. He called it right away. It's kind of like, it's my mind. I'm like ping-ponging around, stimulated, touching, playing stuff. It's like, it's what's going on in my head all the time.
After the performance, JR and I needed some time of reflection, given the intensity of the work, and took our own perspectives upon his craft. JR, speaking about the art.
I would say performance art is the best because it's describing your reality and your mental reality, and that's what goes on in his mind. So I would say it's a representation of his life in his own mind.
Zac was nothing short of a figure of intrigue and provided us a first-hand look into his life, his mind, and the experiences he had growing up. One of the most creative men I have met, and one of the most impressive works I have seen firsthand. A performance unlike any other, a craft special unto itself, and a world I've not experienced prior. I, for one, think there was plenty of variety.
I'd eat a steak right now. My stomach's growling.
Lots of variety!
Call this a success.